Mr. Mehta, welcome to Modern Classics TV at IPLEX 2019. We are here at Ball India, Ball Injection Molding Machine booth. Mr. Mehta, could you please tell our viewers, normally Indian people have a perception of comparing the Chinese and the European machine. How do you differentiate the quality in the machine? And how many installation you did it in India, and you can tell something about the Indian subsidiary for our viewers.
Thank you, Mr. Jenu Joseph, and I am privileged to have you with me today. As far as Bolle India concerned, we are subsidiary company of Shongma Machinery Ningbo from China. Basically, we are believing in quality and new technology and innovations. We have more than 72 patents and 35 another we applied for, so more than 100 patents in the world. I think no injection molding machinery company having this kind of patents. We believe in technology, so we have good technocrats with us from Europe. Also, it's called that German technology made in India. It was before made in China. So now we started our manufacturing unit in India since last 2 years, and we have good response and repeatability of repeated orders from India market. So now I can say that India is accepting this Indian technology. I am not saying this is a Chinese technology, European technology made in India.
What message you want to give to the Indian plastic industry?
Now Indian plastic industry is running through some hard timing. We need to consider that we need to have technology, fast production, accurate production, and with that, with the minimum energy uses. Because energy is the one of the biggest factor nowadays to sustain in the market. So that is why we are saying that our technology is one of the best technology we have. As Mr. Rick told you, we have more than 100 people, those who are working round the clock for the R&D department in our headquarter. We have some of the machine that we are the only manufacturing of the world, that CIML machine and some of that specialized machine we have. So we continuously, again and again I telling you that we believe in technology and innovation.
In Bolle injection molding machine, they believe in technology and innovation. It goes together to sustain an environment friendly manufacturing. Thank you so much for being with Modern Plastics TV. Mr. Devang Mehta, we would like to thank you and invite you for Recycling Foundation also. Have a wonderful time. Thank you so much.
Thank you.